This is my last morning at Birch Creek State Park. And yes, I've got camp hair, and it doesn't really matter because this is the reason I'm here.